The center of Athletica is the weekly training plan calendar, and the bright green details analysis and workout wizard buttons. From here, you can see the current week's completed and prescribed sessions. Remember, it doesn't matter who you are, but life gets in the way of the perfect plan. We can have that plan, but it needs to be flexible. So you have the option to move your sessions, delete the sessions, or add sessions. Use the workout wizard button to get an alternative workout with the same load, or if you are injured, a suitable alternative. With the details and analysis button, you can review completed workouts to see how you performed against the planned workout and add your subjective feedback and personal notes. You can also review the session chart, where you can see pace and heart rate, as well as our proprietary workout reserve, which shows how much gas you have in the tank during the workout. The time and zones chart shows both pace or power zones and heart rate zones and how you performed against the planned session. In the charts menu, you can get a longer term perspective looking at your performance potential leading up to your race or training goal. And you can also see the weekly training load chart over time. You can also see your cycling or running power profile, which is a good prediction of your capacity as an athlete. Under summary, you can see how much and what type of training you have done. It's a great snapshot of how you spend your time training.